Well, I don't believe it's lunch yet. Let's not dally. Felix!
What happened?
Well, why don't you tell me?
Where's Rambo? It's that switcher. I caught him doing awful things to a half-naked dummy.
Richards, is this your idea of a security guard?
Claire, I assure you, I had nothing to do...
You hired him. You fire him.
Well, what if he's telling the truth?
How can you think that?
The man is a lunatic, but I've never known him to lie.
He's absolutely right.
Mr. Richards, this store has never been more successful, and it's all due to Jonathan Switcher. I don't care if he puts a rubber glove on his head and runs naked through the store yelling, "Hi, I'm a squid!"
Hi. Morning, Mrs. T.
Oh, hello, Jonathan. This morning's window is your most brilliant yet.
Thank you. What happened here?
God only knows.
Felix, did you try and take Omaha Beach all by yourself again?
I was doing what Mr. Richards told me to do.
I never said anything
about... Oh, is that right? Clara. Well, Richards, when you take Felix to get his last paycheck, get your own as well.
Mrs. Timken, you may be our grand dame, but I've had serious doubts about a woman your age running this store. I'll appeal to the board.
I can't imagine you're appealing to anybody. Don't mess with this old chick, mister. Just pack it up. Jonathan, let's go.
Get that dog out of the tree, huh?
Hey, you can't do this. We'll file a grievance with the union.
You're not in a union, you idiot.
Children, huh? Have you? 89%. Sales are down 89%! Prince and Company is going through the roof! All right. Now I want this to stop, children. And if it doesn't, so help me God! You are all dead meat!
Jonathan, it is my honor to inform you that starting Monday morning, you will become the youngest vice president in the history of Prince and Company. Congratulations.
What did you say?
Say thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Long live Prince and Company.
Cheers.
Cheers.